5, turning to other headlines that we're following back here at home, charges could come down as soon as today for a driver involved in a deadly hit and run in downtown Minneapolis. Police say a 22-year-old woman drove an SUV into a crowd of people early Saturday morning and sped off, killing a 16-year-old girl. The police say it started with a fight involving teenagers, adults, and the suspect. Police believe two of the injured people are 14-year-old girls with non-life-threatening injuries. Three adults in their 20s were also injured, including a woman who is in critical condition. This morning in Wisconsin, investigators are working to find out how 3-year-old Elijah Vu died. In the last 72 hours, it was confirmed the human remains discovered by a hunter last week were his. The 3-year-old vanished earlier this year near Two Rivers after his mother sent him to stay with her boyfriend. Investigators say the area where he was found had been searched multiple times since his disappearance, but it's heavily wooded with thick underbrush.
This is not the outcome that we hoped for. The family's devastated, we're devastated, our community's devastated. I never met Elijah, but I watched that 3-year-old boy bring out the best in this community.
Elijah's mother, Katrina Bauer, and her boyfriend, Jesse Vang, are already both facing child neglect charges in connection with the case. Elijah would have turned 4 just a couple of weeks ago. We're getting in a live picture right now from Capitol Hill, where TikTok will face a crucial court hearing in a matter of hours, and it could decide the fate on your phone. A U.S. appeals court holding arguments today about the law to ban TikTok because of threats to our national security. The law includes a fast-approaching 9-month deadline for the app to be sold to a U.S.-approved owner or face a ban. The app's Chinese parent company says the ban would be unconstitutional.
It's a broader opportunity for the administration to look at anything that is owned by or collaborates with a foreign adversary.
If a ban does take effect, the app would stay on your phone but would be removed from the App Store. It means no new downloads or updates would be possible. Time now, 6:07, 2 and 0.